June 2017, Colonel Hunkel relinquishes command of the 23rd Wing, and Colonel Short assumes command, effective 10 July 2017, by order of Major General Scott J. Zobers, commanding the 9th Air Force.
For the rest of my life, I will cherish this experience, to have been a part of the Flying Tigers, and had the opportunity to add to the legacy.
We are looking forward to the splendid moments and the great adventure that lies ahead here at Moody and the 23rd Wing. To my fellow Flying Tigers, ours is a proud legacy. America's Air Force is the very best in the world, and this wing is among the best of the best. We must ensure that we're always alert, adept, agile, always ready to respond when called upon, always ready to attack, rescue, and prevail. I look forward to working with you as we navigate the many challenges and opportunities before us.